body. Lock and load.
Hup!
Contact front!
Contact front! I'm out.
There you can be
going. Moving!
Wipe it down, back on ammo.
Back on ammo.
Hello, my name is Sergeant Morrison, and I'm going to be playing a little bit of piano for you today. Hopefully it turns out well. The piano is really out of tune.
Not look.
Get it. You want twerk? You want twerk?
Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah.
Woo! Woo! In a word.
This place got some Buffalo Wild Wings, a sushi place, some Irish pub up here, just past the big old movie theater. Everyone's here, gonna have a great time.
Straight out of Compton! Straight out of Compton!
Yeah, his family members have 14 money. How many members are in Johnny's family, whatever?
I just finished drinking a passion tea. It was delicious.
Do that, I think. Look at those beautiful eyes.
Yeah, they're fucking gorgeous.
Clone just chilling, having a good time.
Yeah, buddy.
About to get a pretty sweet game of giant checkers in. Hanging out with the boys. Got some foosball tables out here. Just getting ready for a little movie coming up. It's gonna be a good time. Me and Lewis here. Gonna play some checkers, you know? Little duo checkers. Versus these two losers,
Clinker and Baez.
It's pretty sweet. You know, I really like this place, and I'm glad we're getting a chance to hang out and have some fun, let off some steam for a little bit.
Okay.
All right, fine. Whites go first.
Okay, you guys could go first.
Oh, there it is. Boom. That's the first move. That's a win. The game's sealed.
We
won.
See what you're capable of.
I want to see what you're capable of.
You guys have to make your move. Make your move. Oh, don't do it. Oh, he did it. Game's heating up. Getting all the back line up, ready to go. We're about to take him out.
Make your move. Your soul is mine.
So I got us in a bad spot in this checkers game. Wasn't paying attention. We're down three pieces. They already have a king working on their second right now. It's not looking good, guys. Not looking good. The tides have turned. We are back in the fight. And now we are on the offensive. Going to how excited are you guys to not be doing anything today?
Pretty fucking excited, man.
How's your time been so far? Like the last couple of days, we've all been a little down, a little depressed.
Yeah. A little sunburn. Yeah, it's been a lot of work, no play, baby. A lot of work, no play.
Well, now we're getting a couple of days off, so looking forward to it, right?
Looking forward to it.
All right, boys. Hey, boys, say hi.
Hitman.
About to enjoy a little movie and try to get some more. Just finished the movie. On our way to Texas Roadhouse to finish off our night here. Gonna go back to the barracks, chill out for a little bit.
Hi!
Dance of the Sun, my favorite person in the world. Oh, Lil Snyder. Getting to Texas Roadhouse, made it get in here. Already chewing on the bread.
Already chewing on it.
Hey, this is it. Everyone say hi.
Hi.
Enjoy your day off. So I walked up with all my friends.
Oh man, I'm loving it, man.
How are you enjoying your day off? Much needed?
Smoothie King? Yes.
This place is legit.
Yes.
Man, it's like just chilling.
What's up, Jimbo?
Turn up, Turner.
What we call heaven right here.
You guys spread a meal out here.
What do you get, Denson? Denson, move your arms. I'm trying to record.
You got the ranger child.
Denson's little kid's coming back now. We had a pretty good time while we were there. Got some much needed rest. Great food, good movie, and ready to get back to work. So here we are. We finally got to the actual day when we're leaving for Africa. Spirits are pretty high right now. We had a good dinner last night. Everyone got to relax coming off pass. Haven't been able to film for about a week for you guys, but it's just the way it is. So if there looks like there's gaps in the documentary, that's why. But from here on out, it's go time. So we'll see how it goes.
Whoa, I haven't even started yet.
Well, today's the last day. Just call the wife, tell her something. I'm leaving.
You don't seem too excited.
And hopefully, you know, everything works out for the best. Hopefully, I don't lose my team leader.
Whoa, your team leader, that's me. I'm a good guy. I don't want to die.
Come on, Schmidt, come say some shit, because I don't got
Schmidt, say some shit.
We're supposed to be gone already, man. I want to leave.
You ready to go?
Ready to go.
How long is this flight?
I heard 33 hours.
No, you are.
Where are we going? To Virginia to Spain, from Spain to...
Apparently, people have been hearing all sorts of shit.
Spain,
I don't know where it's coming from.
Mom says it's 30 hours, so it's right.
Booty.
Getting ready to move out. Got all our stuff out here. Get sniffed by some dogs.
How long have we been here?
So far, about like 2-3 hours.
No, I mean like on this post.
Oh, I lost track. It's like a month and a half, 2 months, right?
Like 45 days, something like that?
Oh, yeah, something.
I'm ready to fly out.
Oh, I'm so ready to get out of here. I can't wait to go.
Let's see what we got going on. We got everyone here.
I don't have the
got a bunch of duff bags and shit. It's gonna be good times. We're gonna have customs come through.
Just enjoying our pre-flight meal.
More protein.
I got my one and only true move. It's the greatest thing ever.
So in case you forgot, our motto of everything, of hurry up and wait, we woke up at 5:30. It is now almost 9 o'clock at night, and we still haven't even gotten on the plane yet. We have a 19-hour flight ahead of us, and then as soon as we land, there's no rest. We're just going straight to work for a 14-hour shift. So this is going to fucking suck, and that's what we do. Don't join the army.
Finally made it.
So we had a 9-hour flight, made it to Germany. Everyone got quiet. Why'd you get quiet? We're all hanging out, having a good time.
Turn the video camera on.
Oh, turn the video camera on. People haven't seen us in like a week and a half, okay?
Oh, dance this song. We go to Djibouti now.
Yeah.
Bird, I got a question for you.
Okay, what's up?
What are you most excited for on this trip?
Trip?
Whatever we're doing right now.
Oh. Dorm rooms. First time on my own, so.
First time on your own?
Yeah.
How old are you?
20.
You're 20? Oh god, you're a baby. Fernandez, how old are you?
I'm 21.
21? God, you little children. Everyone say hi. It's been a while.
Yeah, dude. Yeah. I would say
separated. Oh, big tuck. It's your first African sunrise for you.
I can't really notice the sunrise.
Oh, really?
Yeah, now I can.
Taking the cool guy pics. For everyone wondering what a desert looks like, welcome. So a lot of nothing, a little smoke in the desert. And, yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Sorry, Van Der Eyck. We're getting ready to qualify. Say hi for everybody.
Hello.
I get it.
I can't see what you're hitting.
Get in.
Got Jared right here, getting ready to qualify.
Hey.
That's
November?
Turn up.
Oh, turn up, turn, the main character. What is it, the second? First? Second. Today's the second. Haven't been able to film anything for you guys since, because we're not allowed to film on base, but this is our first time that we've been able to get off base. So we had to do platoon weapons squad today. We're going to do team fire in a little bit. Almost died on the way here. Djibouti's drive crazy, and on the way back, I'll show you. There's a bunch of semi-trucks flipped over on the side of the road and shit.
And baboons.
And we go through Yugoslavia at one point. So, hoping to get this video finished for you guys. It might be a little bit before the next one, but we'll try to keep them coming.
It'll probably be a little bit for the next one, because all we do is guard duty.
Spence, it's been a while. You got anything to say? How's your time been so far?
I should probably be nice, right? It's fantastic.
You don't have to be honest.
The desert sucks. It really sucks. Like, you know, like when you walk in Walmart, you know that guy who stands there and checks your receipts every once in a while on the way out? That's what we do, essentially. Except for instead of receipts, it's badges. So, it's fun. Nobody really likes that guy. He's very irritating. That's our job.
Okay. Turn up. You got anything to throw in? I need a funny quote.
Maybe a witty anecdote. I dedicated my life to this awesome mustache.
I'm Mr. Marker.
That's when we got here.
Five.
Camp Commander.
Yeah.
Captain O'Keefe had a mustache that I will beat. With that being said,
got an A-cup.
I got two mics.
Yeah. Get on my level.
That's it. That's all, you know? He looked like a big midget runner.
But tactically.
A tactical midget.
That's okay.
Step it out.
Did I pop my camel back? Did I?
Oh, yeah,
you did. I did? You kidding me? I popped it.
Don't look at the bladder.
Yeah, I popped my bladder. God damn it.
Did I pop mine?
Nah, you see the bottom? I did. Come down.
There it is, Barry. Come
down. Oh, shit.
Madness, heaven, sin. Saw you there and I thought, oh my God, in the bathroom.
look like my next mistake. Love's a game, wanna play. Hey, hey. New money, suited tie. I can read you like a magazine. Ain't it funny? Rumors fly. And I know you heard about me. So hey, let's be friends. I'm dying to see how this one ends. Grab your passport and my hand.
I can make the goddamn bad for a weekend.
So it's gonna be forever.
Nightmare dressed like a daydream.
So it's gonna be forever.